yesterday. I drew this picture right now, and I'm going to be coloring this.
I'm going to be using Naples yellow and Van Dyke brown, yellow green, deep green and green, and of course black. So first I'm going to take my deep green and I'm going to be doing it on one of the sides of the leaf. And then I'll take my green and I will blend it, and I will also do it other side of the leaf. Then I'm going to use yellow green and I'm just going to do it like this on the stem. And then for some shading, I'll use green and put a little bit on the edge. 25 of yellow, I did this little highlight. And then I'm going to outline it with my red. It's just an imaginary fruit. And I'm going to take a cotton bud, just smudge the red onto my yellow. And then I will color in the rest of the, whatever you call it. So I'm using my Van Dyke brown I'll just make some lines over here, and I'm using this cotton bud to blend, and I will blend it as soft and neatly as I can into the red. This one is going to be a little different. I'll just show you how to do it. Using my black, I'm just going to draw some lines like this. This is a tomato. I just thought that there should be something else red. First I thought of an apple, then I thought it was too simple for me. Then I made a tomato.
This is the final look, guys. And wow, isn't this awesome? And can you please comment me down below to what to name this imaginary fruit? And thank you for watching and like and subscribe my channel.